In today's video, I'm going to be walking you step by step on how to do green screen effects within iMovie for your iPhone or iPad. Now, this video is more specifically on how to take green screen effects from YouTube and how to remove a green screen in iMovie. I'm not going to be teaching you how to light your green screen and set it up behind you. If you want a video like that, I'll leave a really good one in the description you can watch after this, but I will show you how to use iMovie to remove a green screen, because if you go on YouTube, there's so many different green screen effects that you can use within your videos. And all you have to do is either two things. You either have to get an app where you can download those YouTube videos, or you can do what I do. And I just used a screen recorder, the built-in screen recorder on my iPhone, and I'll record my screen, click play on the video that has the green screen effect, capture that all, stop the screen recorder, and then it goes right to my photo gallery, and then I can add it within iMovie. So once you've done that, let's hop over into iMovie here. So here I'm in iMovie. This is a project I have. So what I'm going to do is click the plus button. I'm going to click videos, recently added. And I actually have my green screen video right here that I edited. And what I'm going to do is click the three option mark here. And then I'm going to click green/blue screen. So it will add it to my timeline and it'll start working its magic right now. We'll just give it a few seconds here to do that. There we go. Now if I scroll back, I have it added. And now once you've done that, if you actually click on the green screen video, there's options to crop it in and control the intensity of the green screen. But other than that, that's all the really options that iMovie gives you. It's not that great. So that's why I say do all your cropping and moving that green screen image around in the Photos app first, because once you get it in here, they won't even let you move where the green screen is. So I can't even drag this around. It's stuck. And that's unfortunate for iMovie. A better app to do this would be like CapCut or KineMaster, because then they allow you to actually move that green screen video around and place it wherever. Now, if you want to learn some more advanced editing tips within iMovie, check out this video here. I went through a lot of advanced editing tips that you can learn within iMovie, and I'll hopefully we'll see you guys over there.